How's it going, everybody? My name is Mikey Tatek, a Mike's to the guy. A lot of y'all may not know this, but I'm a huge fan of this rock band called Linkin Park. The very first song that I ever heard from this band was In the End, and the next song was Crawling. I heard those two songs back when I was a kid, specifically In the End. A little later during my childhood, I started liking the song Crawling. And then after I grew up, I started exploring the band more and more by buying more albums, and I'm glad I did. After hearing those albums, I know for a fact that that band is seriously awesome as ever. So during the summertime of last year, me and my dad and my bro found out that Linkin Park was coming over here to town, over at Jiffy Lube Live, a little west of where we live at, over in Bristol, Virginia. And once we found out, my dad suggested the idea of going to see them live. And I agreed, and my bro did also. So my dad got tickets for both him, me, and my bro, and on August 13th of 2014, we went and we were rocked. Yep, that was one of the best concerts I've ever seen, ever, seriously. If you've never been to a Linkin Park concert before, and if you like the band, then I would definitely suggest going to a concert yourself. Or if you're in the DC area and the next time they come here, please don't hesitate to go over there and check them out for yourself. You're not gonna regret it like us. Like we did anyway. So anyway, the main reason for this video is I wanna share my experience with you guys via some photos I took. And some video as well. So let's go ahead and get right to the photos. These are during the daytime. When we had some local bands playing before Linkin Park came out. And during these nighttime photos here that you see were when Linkin Park was rocking the crowd. You could definitely see it through two of those screens right there. Those projector screens, that is. And the best part about this concert is it's an outdoor one where you can actually just lay on the grass, or you could just lay on the grass like we did. So it wasn't in an arena or a stage or anything like that. So that was a pretty cool experience right there. So it was definitely awesome. A night to remember. So I wish I had uploaded this experience with you guys earlier, but now that I'm getting more into uploading videos to YouTube now, I thought now would be the right time to share the experience with you guys. So anyways, let's go ahead and get right to the video.
I got it.
y'all have been rocked for a little bit. So you can definitely tell just how awesome that band really is. So anyways, that's about it for this video on my experience at the Linkin Park concert, which is my very first one at that. So anyways, be sure to stay tuned for more videos like this coming soon from me, Mike Sturvaguy. Until next time, this is Mike Tate, aka Mike Sturvaguy, signing off and saying that'll be it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next vlog. Bye-bye, everybody.